Hi everyone, this is Shuparna ma'am. Come back once again. Today we will hear about four more brain exercises of level 3. First is arm activation, and what are the benefits of practicing arm activation? The active arm lengthens muscles in the upper part of chest and shoulders. When these muscles are contracted, writing and tool controlling skill are inhibited. It activates the brain for expressive reading, diaphragm relaxation and deep breathing, hand-eye coordination and tool controlling skill. Second is shoulder roll, and what are the benefits of practicing shoulder roll? Neck and shoulder releases tension, range of motion is increased, greater blood circulation to the brain, improve focus, attention and memory. This lessens the neck tension which develop in distressing conditions, and neck shoulder muscles while re-establishing width of movement and facilitating the blood flow to the brain. Third is Zimba 1, and what is the benefits of Zimba 1? This movement activates the inner ear for improved balance and so integrates the brain for listening with both ears. And what is the benefits of Zimba 2? Benefits of Zimba 2 are listening, comprehension and attention, short-term and long-term memory, thinking ability. If you like this video, please like and share a lot and subscribe by pressing the bell icon next to get new videos. Hope you are all practicing brain exercises at home. Bye. See you.